Hello, good day and welcome to Latest Solution. Today we'll be learning how to disable a key on a keyboard. The reason for disabling a key on a keyboard is maybe if the key is stuck or the key is having some problem and you want to disable it. So today we'll be using a tool known as Sharp Keys. The link to download Sharp Keys will be provided in the description below. After downloading the Sharp Keys, you need to install it. So now I'll launch the Sharp Keys. You need to accept that you need to launch it as administrator. So in order to disable the key on your keyboard, you click on add, then it shows this dialog. It's either you press this type key, then press the key on your keyboard. In here I'm going to press the left control key because the left control key is stuck, so it's going to detect the left control key automatically. So you then click on OK, or you could search for the key here. Now this is the key you want to disable. You search for it and select it. You can see all the F keys. Then you now want to see if you want to disable the key. All you just have to do is select turn key off. So after you've done this, you click on OK. After this, you click on rights to registry. So it's going to tell you that key mapping have been successfully stored to the registry. Please log out or reboot for these changes to take effect. So you click on OK, then you restart your system. Automatically you've been able to disable a key on your keyboard. Thanks for watching this tutorial. Please subscribe to Latest Solution. Thanks.